I'm a single mom of four, working full-time. When I have an option of morning classes or like online classes with SMCC, I can still do it, you know. Being able to accomplish school, I always give myself a pat on the back like, hey, you did this for you, you know.